So today we are going to learn arcades in connections. So what is arcade means? This kind of formation means arcades. Previously we learned garlands, right? This is arcades. Now, what does arcade indicate? Arcade indicates that this person has a lot of control. See, to do this kind of action, you will have to have a lot of control. Right? These connections can be observed in handwriting like this. These are arcades. Ready? This is connection, this is arcade, this is arcade, this is arcade. So arcade has angle and with control he is moving over here. Ready? This movement is there. So this movement shows that this person has a lot of control over his emotions, control over his body, control over his overall persona. So this arcade shows that this person will try to control others as well. This person has a lot of good hand-eye coordination. This person good at skipping, badminton, or wherever the hand-eye coordination is needed. Ready? Arcade means control. And these people will always want to have the control over others, control over self. So many times it is observed that the person who has lot of arcades in his writing will control the moment motion of going to the loo as well. You know, he will delay to go to loo, to go to, you know, bathrooms or many a time. So this is what the arcade means. Arcade means this person wants to control. Arcade means this person has a lot of good hand-eye coordination. Arcade means this person always want to control other things, other emotions, other people as well. Now, any handwriting will not be 100% a garland handwriting. Some of the formations of handwriting will be arcades. But if the handwriting has more arcades, this person is more of a controlling nature, more of the arcade kind of person. And if the handwriting has more of a garland, then this person is more of a soft kind of person.